ways of making you wait for the real that you can feel when it's running all through your bones. My job is to write a poem to feel invited as a home. So it started from the bottom with common or sound bombing, bonding with living legends, suggesting the top rhyming. Now the stage is my crib and the fans, they throw it up. I spit it for the love, I get paid, I'm showing up. Yeah, I'm remaining in my prime, aging like fine wine while engaging my timeline. Still an agent provocateur, we making them drop the door. And I am some opportunities, we